On August 6, 1986, Clara Olson was found murdered in her apartment on West 11th Street in Sioux Falls. One of three murders in the city last summer, it is the only case which today remains unsolved. Though officials were quick to gather evidence, there has been no quick resolution of the case. More than 10 months later, Clara Olson's murderer continues to elude Sioux Falls police.
Certainly is. Very frustrating. We have a suspect, and we know where the suspect is at. But it's just a matter of whether the evidence that we've gathered is sufficient to proceed with an arrest.
According to the Minnehaha County State's Attorney's Office, which was given the case last fall, at this point there is not enough evidence to make an arrest. Deputy State's Attorney Steve Binger reluctantly admits there may never be enough.
I think that's naturally true, because as more time goes on, I suppose it's less and less likely that you might find more evidence. But I wouldn't say that that makes it impossible or completely unlikely, no.
Thorstensen says the investigation into Olson's murder has not been closed, nor will it be. But he admits the chances of officials turning up the evidence necessary to make a conviction stick are dismal. Jane Andrews, KELOLAND News.